Today, Senator Heller defended the law on the Senate floor, saying that it's already helped increase paychecks for more than a million Nevadans.
We doubled the standard deduction, we doubled the child tax credit, and taxpayers in every income category received a tax cut under this bill.
Meanwhile, local breweries say that the tax law is helping smaller brewers in Nevada and elsewhere because it cuts the excise tax in half for brewers, saving Great Basin Brewery about $40,000 a year.
It keeps staff on that we might, have had to shuffle around, actually give better raises to our staff members and increase equipment.
Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin said hundreds of companies have given bonuses to workers because of tax reform.